Please welcome to the stage Mayor Paul Coogan.
First of all, we have to thank everybody for coming out tonight. This is the fifth year in a row we've had the Sons of Serendip, and they always put on a tremendous show, so we appreciate your support. But what this is actually about is a fundraiser to help needy families throughout the South Coast area to get toys for Christmas. We partner with our partner, and being represented tonight by John Silva, the Executive Vice President and Chief Lending Officer for Bristol County Savings Bank. They're the ones that make this show possible. They go out of their way to support this community. And I'm going to ask John to come up and say a few words right now.
All right. Thank you, Mayor Coogan. Happy holidays, everybody. Merry Christmas, yes. Happy holidays. All right. On behalf of everyone at Bristol County Savings Bank, I would like to say how proud we are to support the efforts of the city for a third consecutive year to bring this Christmas and Fall River concert here to the community. Thank you. If you're like me, it's quite easy to get caught up in the hustle and bustle of the holiday season. However, the arts, especially music, often helps us to slow down, take a breath, to appreciate and enjoy the magic of this time of the year with one another. Tonight is that opportunity. I hear it's gonna be great music tonight, Mayor. So thank you to the city for asking us to be part of this concert, and may all of you have a happy holiday with the family and friends and a happy, healthy 2024. Enjoy the show. Thank you, everybody.
You can present this. Just hold it. I'd like to bring up to the microphone Brett Kimball. He represents the Fall River Police Department and their organization, LEAF, which assists families that need support, as I said, in Bristol County. And Brett will be receiving the ceremonial check on behalf of the FRPD.
Thank you all for coming. I want to give an extended thank you to Bristol County Savings Bank for the fantastic work you've done. Mr. Mayor Paul Coogan for the fantastic work that he helps us do in our organization. The LEAF program takes people who are in tough times that may not have a Christmas, and it allows us to spread the magic and turn their Christmas into a magical one. So thank you very much.
Well, I love giving out big checks. And to the law enforcement assisting families, $5,000. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you again.
Enjoy the show.
I will. The Corys, but I will announce first, it's our pleasure to welcome for a couple of songs the very, very talented Durfee Chorus.
snowy day, precious time, snowy day, know that my spirit's filled with joy. Precious day could last forever when it snows. Snowy day, can you feel the calm all along the city streets? Snowy day, perfect melody. Hear the crunch of the snow beneath my feet. Hear the sound of the wind and the song it sings. And it makes me feel so alive. Wish this day could last forever when it snows. Friends and family come together when it snows. Snowy day, precious time, snowy day, know that my spirit's filled with joy. Wish this day could last forever when it snows. Like Christmas.
Now, please welcome the Corey sisters.
I can't see to all the way the back, but I'll let you know that I'm plugging in, okay?
Merry Christmas, everybody. How y'all doing tonight? Yeah. Beautiful crowd. Love it. We're so happy to be here tonight, and we hope you enjoy what we have in store for you. Thank you. We feel very honored to be able to open this set for Sons of Serendip. The chorus before us was so beautiful. That was a rhyme, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
But we have a mix of Christmas songs tonight, as well as some songs that we've done before. If you haven't heard of us, we are the Coreys. Hope you're enjoying.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep, stuck in tears come streaming down your face when you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste, could it be worse? Your bones, and I will try to fix you. And high up above or down below, when you're too in love to let it go. But if you never try, you'll never know just what you're worth. Down your face when you lose something you cannot replace. Tears stream down your face, and I. Tears stream down.
Thank you.
Bum bum.
bum bum, la ba bum bum. So to honor him, ba da ba bum bum. Me and my drum, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Bethlehem, come, they told me, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum, me and my drum, me and my drum, me and my drum, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum. Thank you. This next one is an original. We call this Only Human.
I got a disposition, I can't sleep tonight. So unsettled for the wrongs that I didn't right. I'm seeking trust, looking for hope from someone else, but it's me. I just don't trust myself. Around every corner, I know every street light. Walk for miles in these 6-inch heels, but they just don't seem to fit right. I'm searching for love, I can't find it, no, 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 no. But it's me, I just don't trust myself. In a world that's only human, embracing love so
can you sleep at night? Now know we're wrong from right. What will it take for you to open your eyes, see the light? Trying to get through to you, you're keeping me at hindsight. Your vision's blocked, you're in the dark, you're in the blind sight. Don't close your eyes, don't close your ears. Open your mind and see it my way. Life's too fast, like going 90 on the highway. Just take a second, breathe in, we're only human. I can't sleep tonight, but it's
just don't trust myself.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
If you know this one, please feel free to sing along.
And if you don't, you can hum.
Talks like June. Eh, 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 eh. Eh, 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 eh. Tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all faded? That heaven is overrated. But tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? One without a permanent scar? Did you miss me while you were looking for yourself? Out there. That she's back from that soul vacation, tracing her way through the constellation. Hey, hey, hey. She checks out modes, so while she does time over, reminds me that there's I'm afraid that she might think of me as plain old Jane. Told a story about a man who was too afraid to die, so never did let. Tell me, did the winds whip you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day? Hand it back and talk the cookie way. Tell me, the Venus below your mind, was it everything you wanted to find? While you were looking for yourself out there. Can you imagine no love, pride, deep pride, in your best friend always sticking up for you, yeah. Even when I know you're wrong, can you imagine no earth, bands, freeze, dry? Phone conversation, the best soy latte that you ever had, and me. Tell me, did the winds sweep you off of your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day? Head back toward the Milky Way. Tell me, did Venus blow your mind? Was it everything you wanted to find? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day? Did you dance along the light of day? Did you dance along the light of day? Yeah, yeah. Are you lonely looking for yourself out there?
Thank you.
Joy, joy.
How about that boy Marlon Grace on the cajon drum?
Give it up, give it up, give it up.
He's the New Bedford Whaler, but we're welcoming him here. It's a Durfee's home, so give it up for
That's
him.
That's right. We'll allow it once, Marlon.
Thanks, Hilltoppers.
Joy.
You got it.
Joy, 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 joy.
Yeah, here we go.
Get it.
Joy, 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 joy to the world. The Lord has come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare Him room. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world. Savior reigns. Let men their songs employ. Rock fields and floods, rocks, hills and plains. Repeat the sounding joy. Repeat the sounding joy. Repeat, repeat the sounding joy. Joy to the world. Joy to the world. To the world, joy to the world, let the earth receive her King.
Thank you.
Joy, 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 joy.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the part they gave me.
Yeah.
Joy, 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 joy.
Did it give y'all joy?
Thank you so much.
I'm just checking on time here. Do we have time for two more or? Yeah? Okay.
Tell me something, girl. Aren't you happy in this modern world? There's something else you're searching for. I am falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself. Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I am falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change, and in the bad times I fear myself. I'm off the deep end, watch as I dive in. I'll never meet the ground. Cross through the sea.
Julia! Jana! Jana!
My friends, I believe this is our last one for the night. It is an honor for us to be able to open up Four Sons of Serendip. The cool little twist is that lead singer Micah, his wife, is actually our relative. We just met her really for the first time tonight. So it's really a full circle type of night. That's what Christmas is all about. You know, we're all rushing around to do last minute Christmas shopping, myself included, and it feels terrible sometimes, you know? It's wonderful to give the gift, but the anxiety is not what Christmas is about. This is what Christmas is about. So thank you all for being here. We're excited as you are to listen to them tonight, and Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Thank you all so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah! Yeah!
Thank you.
Give it up for the Sons of Serendip next. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, there will be a brief 10-minute intermission. And now, welcome to the stage, the Sons of Serendip.
The fire is so delightful, and since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've bought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow. Let it as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Thank you all so much. We are Sons of Serendip finalists on season 9 of America's Got Talent and contestants on the first season of America's Got Talent, The Champions. Are you guys ready to rock? Yeah. Well, if you're ready to rock, you came to the wrong show. We have a harp, a cello, a keyboard. Y'all ready to rock? Nonetheless, we are so grateful for this time. I think this is our fifth time here at Durfee High School. And yeah. And we are so grateful. So much has happened since the last time that we were here. Well, first off, you know, one of the things that makes tonight special is we have a number of people in the audience that who have supported us since day one, even supported us even long before we were a group. And so I just wanted to call out just a few people. So first off, my mom and dad are here. Dad, is that a camcorder? What in the world? What is that? I haven't seen one of those since the 90s. What? I'm a little embarrassed. One of my favorite professors from Stonehill College is here. He was a mentor of mine, or he's been a mentor of mine for many, many years. And I just wanted to call out Warren Dahlin, Professor Dahlin. Where are you? He's here somewhere. Oh, there he is. Yeah. It is really good to see you. And then also the chorus teacher, Mrs. Dandino, who got me started singing. She's also here as well. So where is she? She's somewhere. Oh, there we go. Mrs. D, it's good to see you. She's like, call me Lynn. I'm like, I can't, Mrs. D. So, and then also there are a number of folks from my wife's side of the family who are here. And if you're, yeah. Yeah, if you're from my wife's side of the family, just cheer. So you all didn't know you came to a family reunion. The Coreys are my wife's cousins, and it was so great to have, like, let's give it up for the Coreys again. They are amazing. They're amazing. And we also want to give it up for the Darfey High School chorus. Give it up for them as well. Just wonderful. I'm trying to think of who else, anything else. Yeah. So one of the biggest things that happened since the last time that we were here was Cordero and his wife, Swelly, just welcomed in their first baby boy, Luca Amadeus. And another thing that has happened is my wife and I recently moved to Los Angeles, California. I know. It's hard. It's hard. It's been a hard transition, not gonna lie. Like recently we were looking for a tree for Christmas, and we were in shorts and t-shirts. It felt awkward going out in shorts and t-shirts looking for a Christmas tree. We find the perfect tree. And the guy goes, do you want me to frost your tree for you? And we're like, what does that mean? I'll spray it down with this spray and make it look like there's snow on the tree. And we're like, that's awful. And so we left the tree and just walked away. Another thing that happened was, so we were at a restaurant and they had a Lakers game playing. And it felt so weird. And then out of nowhere, near the end of the game, everybody started yelling, let's go Lakers! Seriously, I had a visceral response to that chant. And my body started shaking, and I felt so icky inside. And so, you know what I need from you all? Just one let's go Celtics. All right, just hold on 1 second. Hold on, because I need to purify this heart, because I feel just, ugh. All right, you guys ready? 1, 2, 3.
Let's go
Celtics! Yes! Thank you, thank you, thank you. I just needed that. I needed that. Bruins, yeah, Bruins as well. I don't watch the Bruins, but yeah, them as well. So we're grateful for this time. One thing that we like to do at the beginning of all of our concerts, we would love for you all to take a look at the people around you and just tell the people around you, it is so good to see you here tonight. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Because every moment that we have to share with one another is a gift, and we don't take that for granted. Are you all ready? Are you ready? Wonderful. So tonight will be a mixture of songs that you know as well as songs that you may not know, and we'll be sprinkling some storytelling as well along the way. And there's one song in particular that I'm excited about that we're going to share. This next song is Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Christmas night.
Thank you. Thank you. So I'm going to tell you a little bit about the group. First off, our name. We've been called every name in the book. Sons of Honeydip, Sons of Champagne, Sons of Chardonnay, somebody came up to us at Logan Airport, and he's like, hey, you guys are the Sons of Serengeti. And we're like, no. So we need to hear you all. Sons of Serendip. Perfect. Oh, yeah. Who was that? Who was that? I love you. Who was it? What's your name? Yaya. Yaya? Let's give it up for Yaya. You said it perfectly. That was beautiful. We met at Boston University while in graduate school. And after we graduated, we went our separate ways. And then in 2014, on a whim, we sent in an audition tape to America's Got Talent, and our lives completely changed. What I'm going to do is introduce you to the different members of the group and tell you just a little bit about what each member did before we came together as Sons of Serendip. First off, on the harp, we have Mason Morton. Mason is originally from Atlanta, Georgia. He has his master's in harp performance. He's been influenced by the music of Ravel and the harpist Ann Hobson Pilot. And before becoming a part of Sons of Serendip, Mason was a performer with orchestras and a middle school teacher. Let's get it up for Mason. On the cello, the newest member of the group, Nathaniel Taylor. Nathaniel was born in the Philippines, raised in Washington, D.C. He has a master's in cello performance. He's been influenced by Yo-Yo Ma. And before becoming a part of Sons of Serendip, Nathaniel was a solo performer and a teacher. Let's give it up for Nathaniel. On the keyboard, we have Cordero Rodriguez. Cordero is originally from Charlotte, North Carolina. He has a law degree. He's been influenced by the music of Yanni and Hans Zimmer, and as well as gospel music. And before becoming a part of Sons of Serendip, Cordero was a lawyer. My name is Micah Christian. I am from Randolph, Massachusetts. Thank you. I have been influenced by Bobby McFerrin, India Ari, and Karen Carpenter. And before becoming a part of Sons of Serendip, I taught English. So, as I mentioned, in 2014, we sent in an audition tape to America's Got Talent. And our lives completely changed. We ended up placing fourth that season. And since then, we have been traveling all over this beautiful country, performing for wonderful audiences like yourselves. Not as awesome, and you know that. Especially you, Grandma. But for audiences like you all over the country, and so every moment that we have to share the music that we love with audiences like you, we don't take this for granted. So thank you so much for having us here tonight, and thank each and every one of you for showing up and spending this time with us. Thank you. So this next song is one that has been requested numerous times since we've been touring. And so we just decided, you know what? Let's just do it. We're just gonna do it. I'm still learning the lyrics, so I'm gonna use Google. But we're gonna do it. We're doing it. You guys ready to do it?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. We're doing it.
Oh,
coming home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. She forgot her medication. She stumbled out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead, incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, coming home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say there's no such thing as Santa. As for me and Grandpa, we believe. You could say there's no such thing as Santa. As for me and Grandpa, we believe. All right, well, that's done. Grandma, be safe out there. You think I feel we fight, but I'ma love you still. You hint, I spill. We lie, but I'ma love you still. You hurt, I heal. We cry, but I'ma love you still. You bail, I dwell, but we try, so I'ma love you still.
I bail, you dwell, but we try, so I'ma love you still.
Thank you. So that last song that you heard was Love You Still, written by Cordero Rodriguez. I'm going to tell you all a story. So I'm trying to think of which story to tell you. Have I told you all about Officer Mulligan? No? Okay. I'll tell you all about that. All right. So historically, there have been three drivers in the group in Sons of Serendip: Kendall Ramsour, who was our former cellist, the original cellist, me, and Mason Morton. Kendall was the slowest driver in the group. Slow, and I mean slow, slow. Me, I'm kind of in the middle. I can go a little fast, gonna go a little slow. Mason loves to speed. Kendall had been pulled over 2 times. Me, once. Mason, up until recently, not at all.
How about that?
So I'll tell you about what happened when Mason got pulled over. Because Mason loves to drive fast. I mean, loves to drive fast.
None of this is true.
It's true. So Mason's driving. I'm in the passenger seat, and I'm kind of dozing off, sleeping. And Mason's driving. All right, yeah, as I mentioned. And all of a sudden, we hear the sirens going off behind us. And I wake up, I'm like, oh, no. I was like, Mason, were you speeding? He's like, no, I wasn't. I'm not sure what this is about. So the officer's behind us, and we pull over, and the officer gets out of the car and starts walking towards the window, towards Mason's side of the car, of the van. And, you know, as he's walking, we're like, all right, everybody, smile, smile. And we're sitting there like this, like really big smiles. And Officer Mulligan comes up, or the officer at the time, comes up to the window. Mason lets down the window, and he says, and this is no lie, this is his energy:
my name is Officer Mulligan, and I pulled you over for one reason and one reason alone: driving too slow in the fast lane. We sat there like, what in the world is happening right now? So thankfully, Officer Mulligan, we tell him where we're going. We're going to a gig. It was in Pennsylvania. And we tell him where we're going. And so the thing is, at the time, we were kind of confused because we were like, what are you going to give us, a rebate? Like, what do you do with that? We get to the gig. We get to the show. And I look on our, at the time, it was called Twitter, what was formerly known as Twitter. And I look at the messages, and I see, oh, we have a message: Mulligan. And I was like, is this Officer Mulligan? I click on it, and yes, it is Officer Mulligan. And this is what he says. I'm going to say it exactly how I think he probably meant it and said it. This is Officer Mulligan. I pulled you over earlier today. I have checked out your music, and I love it. It gives me peace and tranquility. a new fan. I have no idea how that happened. But can we just give it up for Mason Morton? He did something that I have no idea how. We're still confused as to what he was doing that day. And he said it was for our safety. Whatever. Anyways, this next song is O Come Emmanuel.
Thank you.
Hold on, we have to start that over. That's not funny, Dad. Thank you all so much. So we have one more song left in the concert. We wanted to thank Mayor Coogan and Fall River, the city of Fall River, for having us here tonight. Thank you to the sound engineers, the lighting crew, to the warm hospitality that we've received. Thank you. And thank you to each and every one of you for showing up and spending this time with us. Thank you. We also wanted to give a special thanks. I don't know where Jocelyn is. My wife, Jocelyn. Okay, Jocelyn's over there. So Jocelyn is our executive coordinator. We are going on 10 years as a group. She's been with us since day one and has worked her tail off to keep this thing going. And seriously, without her, we wouldn't have been able to go this long for 10 years. And so we wanted to give it up for Jocelyn and thank you so much. And I didn't realize by marrying Jocelyn, I married into Fall River in a way. So it's wonderful. I love it. We're on social media. We're on Facebook, Twitter, or X, or whatever it is, on Instagram, and YouTube as well. If you're interested in following our journey, you can follow us there.
Buy some CDs out there.
Oh, that, yes. Yes. We have CDs available as well that you can check out. But you know what? You know what?
What's that?
You know what?
Please.
Okay. Just so that we know that everyone in the room made it home safely, as soon as you get home, go on our Facebook page and make sure that the post is public. You can just leave a comment on one of the posts that's already there. And just say, I made it home safely. Will you do that? Especially you, Grandma. Where are you? Watch out for those reindeer. Dad, I'm taking you everywhere. But you got to leave that camcorder at home. That's terrible. And yes, we do have four albums that we've recorded. One is our debut album, Christmas Beyond the Lights, Life and Love, and our latest, Mosaic. We would love for you all to check those out. Mosaic is probably our most creative album. It's one that we recorded during 2020, and half of the songs are covers and half are originals. So check that out when you can, after the concert. And yeah, you all have been a wonderful audience. This is the last concert of 2023 for us. And we are just so grateful to be able to share this moment with you all. This last song is about hope. 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 Choosing to hope is like lighting a candle on a dark road. It won't show you what lies too far ahead, but it casts just enough light for you to see your way out of the present darkness. What's beautiful about this image is that when two or more come together with their candles of hope, they dispel more of the darkness and are able to see further ahead, and they become beacons for others to find their way. Choose hope.
The soul felt
You guys want one more song? Yeah, we'll do one more. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right. You all have been a wonderful, wonderful audience, and we're just so grateful. We also wanted to give a quick shout out to they're basically family of ours at this point, who have been supporting us since day one, since the group started. They came all the way from Virginia to be here tonight. We want to give a shout out to Don, Jason, and Clara. Where are you? Oh, right there. There we go. Yeah. So we're so grateful for you. This last song that we're going to do tonight is Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen. And we would love for everyone here in this space to sing along during the chorus. Thank you again for being such a beautiful audience and for sharing this moment with us. And we do hope we see you again in the future. And Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Holidays, and we do love you. Thank you.
Hallelujah.
my best, it wasn't much. Couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I told the truth, I didn't come to fool ya. Even though
that brings the promise.